In the West Bank, Palestinian eyewitnesses reported that Israeli forces shot towards Palestinian youth in clashes between Palestinian youth and Israeli forces in the blockaded city of Hebron in the West Bank. Palestinian medical sources reported that two Palestinians were injured. Meanwhile, here in the Gaza Strip, the situation is calm and peaceful. However, Israeli bulldozers entered some farms in eastern Gaza City, leveling Palestinian farms.